Hare Krishna. The youth at ISKCON Seattle were just at a wonderful camp. We were camping at a place called as Roslik. This word sounds very similar to the word rasa in Sanskrit, which means transcendental mellows. The Srimad Bhagavatam explains that there are five types of transcendental mellows. Śānta ras, which means neutrality. Dāsya ras, which means being a servant to Sri Krishna. Sakhya ras, which means being a friend to the Supreme Lord. Vātsalya ras, which means parenthood toward the Supreme Lord. And finally, the most important, conjugal love, which means being an intimate lover of Radha and Krishna. In this way, Srimad Bhagavatam explains there are five different types of rasa. And as we mentioned earlier, we, the youth of ISKCON Seattle, did a very wonderful camp at Roslik. It gives me utmost pleasure to introduce all of y'all to the youth of ISKCON Seattle. Hare!
Hare!
Hare Krishna.